We're here to give out the roses, and they asked us to come do it, and it's for a good cause. They have people coming on buses for the, you know, so we were more than happy to come do this for them.
Talk about the weekend in general. What kind of ride it's been?
Oh, it's been emotional. Finally starting to get my feet on the ground. It's just been such a ride, so exciting.
How you feel after, you know, once everything's kind of settling in and you're...
It's finally now starting to sink in that we actually won the Derby. You know, it's just been on such a high. It's finally starting to realize that we won the race.
Talk about your role with the horse. What kind of role did you play?
I basically trained the horse. My dad is the trainer. I'm the assistant. I've been with this horse since he's came into the barn. Willie's been getting on him now since November, and they get along. It's just a good team, you know, the groom and everybody. It's everything's just come together with this horse.
And you guys are going to head to the Preakness. How do you feel about the chances?
Well, you know, we're confident in the horse, you know, just need some racing luck, and I don't like to run them 2 weeks apart, but that's the way it is, so we'll just have to deal with it.
And how is the horse doing now, a couple days after the
race? He's doing good. Yesterday he was a little tired. Today he was right back to himself. He was bouncing around and ate up everything, and he's doing great.
Thank you.